I'm Paul, a senior technical account manager located in Jacksonville, Florida. Today, I'm going to show you how to resolve a 403 access denied error when attempting to connect your Amazon Elastic MapReduce application stack to an Amazon Simple Storage Service bucket. Let's get started. You can use a combination of the AWS Management Console and the AWS command line interface to test and resolve a 403 access denied error. So be sure you have your access key set up so that you can make calls to your Amazon S3 bucket. I've created variables for mine, but you can also check this by running the following command. After you configure your access keys in the AWS CLI, run the following command from your Amazon EMR cluster master node. You might receive this error because of lack of permissions. Now issue the following command. You'll see an output similar to this. Check that the instance profile role has the required read and write permissions for the S3 bucket because you're getting an access denial error due to a lack of permissions. Also make sure that the instance profile role has these permissions for read and write access. Issue the following command to show the permissions. Issue this command to load the policy document into the role policy. As you can see, I've listed this policy in a custom role that I've created. This output depends on whether you're specifying IAM roles for your instances that are running your EMR FS cluster. If you're using an Amazon Virtual Private Cloud endpoint policy, make sure that the endpoint policy allows for S3 operations. Here's an example of an endpoint policy that I created for this exercise. The best course of action is to push an updated policy to meet your needs. In this example, I'm going after my host subnet. If you want to use the console, follow these steps. Open the VPC console. Navigate to endpoints. Select the endpoint. Note, I have already set up an endpoint for this video. Choose Edit Policy. Insert the contents of the JSON file into the VPC endpoint policy JSON. You must also check the destination bucket policy if you're using bucket policies. First, I'll check the bucket policy by running this command in the AWS CLI. If this is the cause of your issue, import a new bucket policy with this command. You can also do this through the AWS console. Open the S3 console. Select the bucket that you want to modify the bucket policy on. Choose the Permissions tab. Choose the bucket policy, which might be blank. Choose Edit. Insert the JSON code into the box. Choose Save. And now you know how to resolve a 403 access denied error when attempting to connect your Amazon EMR application stack to an S3 bucket. Thanks for watching, and happy cloud computing from all of us here at AWS.